telling you, that Xbox is fun. It's a lot of fun. Schedule your workouts in advance, like a calendar. You wouldn't break a lunch date. You wouldn't break your hair appointment. You wouldn't break your nail appointment. Don't break your exercise appointment. It's just as important as any other appointment you have during the week. Okay? So it's a mindset. It's a mindset. It's changing the mind. Nothing else changes. You're still living your life. You're still having one piece of Kentucky Fried Chicken. You're still, you know, and you make those allowances to live your life in a way that is comfortable. No one says you can't go to Shake Shack. But you plan that. And you make that. If you go to Shake Shack, then you're not going to do some other things for the rest of the week. But you are doing something you really enjoy. Okay? That's pretty much it. Stay on track, reward yourself, having fun, working out on YouTube, schedule workouts in advance. Put them in your calendar. And that's it. I want to thank Lashima Pickens and Valicia Dutton for inviting me today. And Maestro, can we end? Can we end our... I just want you to move just a little bit.
Yes!